Well, somebody rode the Gledale train this morning at 9:30. They may